On everybody, it's your boy right here, Monetary Out 73, aka Brody Still, aka Austin Palomo. We are doing our 9/11 special, so Brody has to speak with the audience. What's going on, everybody? It's Brody right here, and today we are doing a tribute to 9/11 on 01, where the towers fell in New York City. You know, when Bush was president. So this is 9/11. So I hope you enjoy the show, and please, if you do, give a thumbs up, hit the follow, and hit the subscribe button. So yeah, we are doing our 9/11 special today. Our first match is gonna be awesome, but first we have a music to do. Which one should we do?
Rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble, stop for the ones left below. Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue? And the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven? I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. September day, in a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate. Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor, or did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off the Bible at home? Did you open your eyes, hope it never, close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset the first time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on Out of Reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning?
Anyways, everybody, thank y'all for tuning in. Let me tell everybody that I'm doing this. Let me tweet this real quick. Seth, are you let me see if I can get your call, man. I doubt I can try. But let me see if I could get it. Let me see. Seth. Well, this your old call, right? No, I can't get it. What I need. Dang it. Oops, my bad. Rage voice. Oh, that's your old one? Alright. Hashtag BRW. And rage voice. Because sometimes it pops up, then sometimes it doesn't pop up for me. This one, XCW one, man. Let's see. I don't think I can. What I need? Oh God, bro, you got all the packs. Missing the Goldberg pack. I got the other one. Wait, do I need the Moose, Future Star, and Goldberg? Yeah, I got that. I don't have the Goldberg pack. That's one. I got the other ones, but usually it doesn't show up when I have save for the other ones. It's a glitch in the game. Damn it. That's the only one I see, bro. Then you got this one. But I doubt I could get it. New moves and the Future Star. Yeah. Nah, it's a glitch in the game, man. I got the packs, but it doesn't show what. Like, it doesn't. Like, it tells me to get the packs, bro. Even though I got the packs, it's stupid. But I'm not spending my money again, like, even though I got the packs, just to get the same packs I already got. Oh fuck, this shit always happens, man, to me. Yeah, it always happens, bro. Don't feel bad, bro. Like, I got the packs, but it tells me, hey, you need to purchase the packs again. I already got the packs. When the game came out, I had all the packs. And then it tells me to get the packs again. Which is stupid. I'm not doubling my money just to get packs again. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, Seth. I can't get him, bro. Nah, you make a character without a PAX, and then I could, you know, just regular, then I could get him, but, you know, with just using WWE's, like, regular moves or something, or, you know, regular entrance without the PAX, then probably I could get him, but I'm not spending my money just to get PAX. Even though I got the packs. Again. Oh, to not use the packs, just make sure your entrance are like the regular entrance. Like from like the character get from the VC. And the movesets are like, you could tell if they're the new ones. They will say new moves. It'll say new by the moves, by that move. And then, but if it doesn't, that's in the packs. But it doesn't say new. It's just a regular move that's already in the game. Yeah, see the Goldberg, I don't have the Goldberg pack. That's the only pack I'm missing, so I can't. See, I got all the other packs, but it's a glitch in the game where it won't let me download even though I got the packs. So you just pretty much have to make a regular custom with like a regular pyros and like regular moves that's already. Let me show you real quick right before we get to our first match the moves. You'll see, bro. Let me show you real quick. In the moves, bro, you'll see it. It'll say just like a finisher. See, all these are regular, man, because they don't have new on them. But if you see one that says new, can't get it. See, like this says new, but that's new, but that's not in a pack, though. And then all these are regular, says new, but that's in the auto in the game. Like at 6. Okay. Fine. Because this is part 1 to it anyways, because this is part 1. We're doing it like a two part special, so so we're doing a two part special because the other members are not here yet, so okay, that's fine. So yeah, the other WKB members, they are not Yeah, Seth, that's fine. Yeah, man. Yeah, we're not gonna have our main event matches until the second part, man. Right now we're having a pre-show, man. We call this pre-show matches, bro, because right now we're gonna have a tournament. Right now we're doing this tournament. It's a 2-on-2 tournament to determine the number one contenders for the WKB Tag Team Championships. We have the Kid Brothers, who are JJ, Jaylee Kid, taking on Beast and Little Boogie. Undead Nightmare taking on Big Money Mike. Brian Andrews and Kofi Kingston taking on William Dallas in Respect, and then we have our main event match on the tag team. But everybody, let's get started. Got JJ and Jalen Kidd taking on Beast and Little Boogie in the first round, in the first match of the tag team tournament to determine the tag number one contenders for the tag team championships. And our main event matches, like I said, will be in the second part. Will be later on today. This is only part one.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match for the record books. Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
Yeah, Seth, I feel you, man. But yeah, Seth, just make a record custom. You know, however you want to make him, movesets and entrance. Or like regular, because I'm not spending more money just to get packs half, and then the game glitch me like all the time, bro. This is it happened, and bro, where you glitch me, bro. I buy every pack, bro, and 16, and it's you need this pack or you need this pack. I was like, I already got this pack though, so I think 18 might be my last year where I buy packs, bro. After that, I'm not buying no more packs just to get glitch again. Like, this is the second year that happened now. Oh, custom logos? Yes. If they're not in a pack, and then if they're just... If they are not in a pack, and then yes, I could. But they are in a pack, and then I can't. Okay, then yes, I can. I could download any type of custom logos that are not in a pack. All the matches in this tag team tournament are tornado tag extreme rules matches. Your theme song, you could just tell me it. If it's on YouTube, then yeah, I could get it. Because I type it in on YouTube, bro, and then I do it like that. Like all the theme songs that people that have custom theme songs. If you did, okay. It's on, but here we go. We got the kids, brother. Now close your eyes for this part. Might have a seizure. So. Well, yeah, then.
The following tag team contest scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a rate of 400.
And then, okay, bro, I could do it. Make your character, and whenever you upload him, you know, regular. Yeah, you see, we have custom logos, bro. Character, you can tell. And you look at his back, that's a custom tattoo. And then the front of Jalen, the one that's standing, that's a custom logo. Like the tattoos on his arms are custom, so. Oh yeah, man. So we got custom logos.
And their opponents first from Blackpool, England, weighing
such as this, you must not only look out for yourself, but also for your partner at all times. The team that does that the best will be the victor.
For somebody that's only been in the ring once, you really sound smart, Cole. Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one. Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
Your opponent, then Edgar. We have our championships, or we have a Galaxy championships like the Intercontinental line, a World Championship, we have a Tag Team Championships, we have, we have a Women's, Heavyweight Championship, then we have a Males, have a man hardcore championship and a woman's hardcore championship, bro. We also have a vacant Money in the Bank championship.
Yeah, it's like we have a tornado tag match every week. The announce table, speed and anticipate this tornado.
So, vacant Money in the Bank championship, bro, is vacant. Because in our last show that we did. Skrr special, bro. You know, yeah, Connor. You know, Connor Skrr. Our Money in the Bank got glitched, bro. It was glitching and it was so. So have a vacant Money in the Bank championship. Well, kind of like a Money in the Bank briefcase, but it's just a title. Yeah, it lagged. Because we were doing it online, because we had some of the members of WKAB do it, like they wanted to do it online, but it lagged, and then we screened, and then yeah, and we did it like twice, but it still it lagged the split screen, bro.
Here we go, physically grueling for these two teams.
Sometimes where the computers fight, or sometimes we do it online. Yeah, man, you're somebody for a title. We have a championship ticket, and like, there's nobody fighting for every championship as a damn. The Galaxy championship. It's kind of like this and Intercontinental. And has Nova. The pin is still opponent for the Andy on World Heavyweight. So Jalen Ken already tried to. Jalen take Boogie and went for the pin early. He realizes it. Realizes that he has to go. They win. They move to the net. But little Boogie for power. That could be it. No, little Boogie. He said if Jalen knows, be looking on the driver. Tombstone right across. That could be it. 1, 2, 3. No, Jalen barely kicked.
I mean, it's definitely a first tonight. This is
the title is usually 24/7. What it was 24/7. Now, as for just the title, we have a special. If you're a champion, you have to defend your title every month. You have to defend, unless the number one contender wants it early, but you want to go for the title or a hardcore title, because title become the World Heavyweight Champion just barely did his title, so I don't think he's to you come in.
Yeah, he can recover from. Oh man, reliance on his finisher concerning, mix things up a bit. World victory is not the only thing on the line here, Cole. You have a competitor such as this.
Kid Bottle, beast, cover. 1, 2. Barely saves it. Little Boogie now. Oh, backbreaker. A rib breaker, I say. He was taunting and Jalen. Jalen now throws a hop to the corner. Now, this the beautiful wrist lock DDT. Beast throws the corner. Beautiful shoulder block. Plus a over the head suplex.
Best in the business. Fusus dominant. He's making a statement here with this. Practically feel the wear and tear been done throughout this match. Will he reverse and get out of that?
Oh, and one other thing.
Gosh. Oh, there it is. What a they call this could do it.
I think so.
Two. Oops. Oh, it is. But Jalen barely kicks. Are the Boogies going for the cup? For JJ, two JJ kicks out. Yeah, bro, man. Because other leagues seem like, hey, started out level 88 or 86. No, we start. Everybody gets a 90 overall. A Boogie with the beautiful down to JJ. Yeah, that could be it. One, two, three. Oh, JJ kick. And Jalen was standing right here. He should have broke up the pin. Oh, Beast, yeah, Beast with the headbutts.
And there we go. The headbutt. Well, that headbutt is effective, you gotta admit.
Now, he picks him up. Oh, he's looking for Armageddon. Get in the middle of the ring. Two, three. No. Jalen kick. JJ gets caught with the tombstone. Tombstone. JJ is bleeding. JJ's bleeding. One, two. No, JJ kicks out. Oh my god. Now Jalen gets Beast now. Oh, he's looking for Armageddon. No, Beast with the reversal. Jalen pushes him. JJ with the beautiful back stabber. The little Boogie. Oh yeah, hope too, bro. But the thing is, it's against Brody Steele. Brody Steele, my character is the hardcore champion. So I hope you win, bro.
That was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target. Yeah, look, completely out of desperation. He was one step ahead on that one. What a reversal!
I think you could be able to win, but my character Brody is on the road. Oh my god, what a kid. Wait, we have to see that replay once again. We have to see that replay. Look at this beautiful scorpion death drop. Beast is fighting with Jalen, turns Jalen over. Beautiful Russian leg sweep, but face first, face buster. And they're both knocked out. Look at this. Look what JJ does to little Boogie. Kid Bottom, aka Rock Bottom, right on the ladder. We have to get. Look at the height. Blam, right on the ladder. And he's going for the cover. One, two, three. Little Boogie kicks out. Boogie kicks out. Oh my god, JJ's looking for it again. Again with another kid bottom. Right on the ladder again. One, two. Three, the kids win. The kids win. Oh my god, JJ kid, they won a huge victory over little Boogie and Beast. Beautiful. Look at that. Roll kick, then the kick. And look at that. Oh, kid bottle right on the ladder. Oh my God, look at that. JJ's busted open. Jalen can barely stand. Wow, what a way to start off the WKB 9/11 special with the kids beating Little Boogie and Beast. I'm gonna take a break, everybody, from this just for 1 minute. Everybody, we got Seth. We got Seth and the stream. We also have a World Television Championship, bro. So we have a World Television Championship, Women's Hardcore, WKB Women's, WKB Heavyweight Tag Team, Galaxy, and that's a different one. And then these are different. These were other ones. But anyways, here's the Hardcore Championship that is vacant because Brody has it. He instead of the Hardcore Championship, it's the Outlaw Championship. So if you win or whoever wins a title, they can have their own custom title or they can have the original title. And then this is the Money in the Bank Championship that is vacant. It's kind of like Money in the Bank contract. You trade in the title to get the World Heavyweight Championship, or so. Yeah, Seth. If you win, if you could beat Brody, then you would. I'll change in Rage Hardcore title, and then I would make it. If you give me your character with your custom logos, I will put your custom logos on it, and then I will make it red and black. But moving on to the tournament. We have Brock Kingston coming out together against William Dallas and Respect. So yeah, Seth, if you win, I will. If you have your custom logo on your character, I will use your own custom logo championship and change it to the Enrage Hardcore champion. And then I will make it red and black with your own custom logos on it. But, you know, good luck, man. See, All right, Seth. All right, I don't have your new. I think I might have it. Rage, that's our backup. I think I still got your original one. I don't think I got your new Twitter. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. There we go.
The following tag team contest.
All right, I got you, man.
Such as this, you must not only look out for yourself but also for your
this is the
team that does that the best will be the victor.
It's only been in the ring once. You really sound smart, Cole. All four competitors in the ring at the same time, you bet the match is gonna be mayhem.
And the television champion, the Brian Andrews. With this partner, Copen.
Will be one for the age.
Oh, man.
Talk about making an entry.
Yeah, just if they knew on the moveset, then you're good, bro. If it's regular, you'll see regular, bro. If it's regular, if it's new, I can't get it. This is the second year that this shit happened, bro. I'm being for real. I'm serious, bro. And see, it happened to me and now is doing it the second year, man. Okay, man.
From Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 270 pounds, the Savage.
You see all this right here that he's coming out to now is all regular. This is not new, man. This is regular. Like all the pyros and stuff. All this pyros and stuff is regular, man. It's but we got William Dallas with his tag team partner, Respect, the World Television Champion. The Punisher, Brian Andrews, with his tag team partner, Kofi Kingston. I don't know why I asked Kofi Kingston, but it's Kofi Kingston. But we got Respect, aka Fallen Angel. The Fallen Angel himself, Respect. And later on in our main event, when it's time in our second part, because this is the first part. I'll turn it off by like 4:30, then come back with you with the second part. And then our second part to this 9/11 special, we are gonna have, we might see probably, I know a lot of people hate him in the cult community, but he is the most up and coming call member in the community. In 2 months, a 3-4 championship, pretty good rookie. So, in my opinion, he is the best rookie. And like the last 3 months, in my opinion, and he's a 5-time champ. Good for like 2 months. That's like the quick.
The intention takeable. Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's that here.
I know a lot of people him, and people doesn't like him, but he might be making an appearance in their second part and our matches. Like I said, pre-show matches. So, hate him. I respect, you know, he's a rookie trying to himself. You know, everybody find themselves rookie. In fact, you know, your gimmick has to fit you. But people hate him, but I don't. I kind of know what he's doing.
That was so well, unless you're. Yeah. Oh no, he might hear. Whoa! He fights his way. I move that is completely unless you want to addition a
recall. I'm intentional humiliation.
Bring me a five. A five-time. May not be big enough. Time champ from. One and four companies, and thinks he's a 5-time champion. But they're going to Dallas. I really deserve that 19-6 brainbuster. And four companies, he's a 5-time champion.
This could turn real ugly, real.
He's looking, which is impressive. On, he's looking for the angel. The bro, beautiful entry. Yeah. Wait a minute. Look out. Oh, oh, now for the pedigree, the pain, the punishment.
Just getting.
But Kofi Kingston now, good buster to respect the angel. What is he doing? The punishment. So fallen angel, respect with the reversal, one arm DDT. That ladder. Oh no, he's looking for the demon cutter. The cutter, but what is this? That beautiful power bomb. Demon cutter. Oh my god. Oh, trouble and power. Plus, is my respect. Oh my god. He's going for the cover. One, two. Kicks out at two. Oh, you did? Oh, thanks, man. I'm trying to get more people in here. Only you and me. Oh no, he's looking for the angel. Bro, one sec. But this time, too far. He connects. He armed. That is Kofi Kingston with the angel, bro.
When it's hard, one of these guys is in better shape than the other.
Oh my god, for ability. Oh, this is looking for the beautiful angel whisper right there. He's looking for the punch. No, Kofi said. Kofi's picking him up, setting him up. Mamba for that. No, what is this? Push up something to the corner. Respect now, gets caught. Beautiful cross. Oh, beautiful arm. Wait a minute, he's looking for night. Night. Oh, my mother. Can't really say it, because no, he says night kick, motherfucker. Good night kick, MF. My god, Brian Anka, his partner. I mean, he went, but he took out Kofi Kingston as well.
I've never seen him before.
In respect with the jumping arm DDT reversal.
Think he seems to use it often enough. Nobody home there. Nobody home. Cole, that looked like it for months. He may be in the tonight now. He'll do it tonight. Not this.
Oh no, he's doing.
He needs to create some for himself. He wants to be successful in this tag team match.
Well, there's one thing we know for sure. He's afraid to use his finisher here tonight. That goes to again. And that one hurt his hand. He's got him hooked.
Oh, what is this? Beautiful cutter right there. Combination cutter. Oh, he catches Dallas with the trouble in paradise, but I think he was going after Respect. Respect gets tossed. I'm still going on the referee with the way. Oh, Respect with the ridiculous, beautiful. You're wait a minute. Oh no, he's looking for the Demon's Cutter. He's looking for the Demon's Cutter. The Demon's Cutter. Oh no, he's looking for the Goodnight Kick. No, Respect cuts him off. Beautiful headlock. The Punisher with the Russian leg sweep. But wait a minute. Dallas is dazed. Dallas is dazed. Kofi's going for the pin. Referee doesn't see it. He ran out one. Got a two. But Dallas catches the Punisher with the 1960. But what is this? Respect moves on one, two. No, the Punisher kicks out.
Are we gonna see it? I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, first time. This is great. This guy will try anything. This man be
beautiful. Beautiful maneuvers. Ah, oh, what the hell? Not Reagan Smith. Oh, that is.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh my god. This back and forth matchup.
He's kicked it into another kick. My textbook. Can he follow up? Hey, he's going for it again.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, he couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to come trying, Michael.
It's that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. Any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. They give him a goal. He's pulling out. Somehow he's kicked it into another gear here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Nice reversal. Boy, he is written out. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, it's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that.
This guy's a freak.
How are you? Trouble in Paradise. No, he misses the Trouble in Paradise. Gets caught with the Northern Light Suplex. Misses the Sweet Chin Music. The Night Kick. Or Night Night Kick.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Mr. Omega. I'll tell you after this matchup so you can hear me good. Once again, look at this beautiful by Dallas and Respect. That could be it. But Dallas could get Kofi. It could be the Trouble in Paradise. Two. No. Paradise. Oh my god. One. Two. Three. Oh my god. The tag team of Kofi Kingston and Brian Andrews picked up a huge victory over Respect and Dallas. What is going on, everybody? Thanks for tuning in for custom 9/11s. I'm Kofi. Even Kofi 9/11s. Gosh, Mega. I'm gonna Mr. Seth right here. And then the Punisher, Brian Andrews, big victory over listen Respect. Angel himself, Respect. 9/11 special. As you could tell, Kofi Kingston did get dangerous on his fourth. Which YouTube video? Josh, are you still in here, man? put Y or N for your. Alright, in order for you to get booked night special for 9/11, I'm going to tell you the same thing I told Seth right here. You see, I have DLC packs, right? But they are not letting me download a character with DLCs. The DLC packs, for some reason, they don't show up, bro. So, let's go to regular Seth Royce. This is the old Seth Royce. So, I click on his name, but when I hit download, it says I need to get the WWE 2K17 New Moves Pack and WWE 2K17 Future Star Pack. But the thing is, I have them, but they don't show up, bro. I'm not going to spend my money, again, just to get packs that I already have. And game is glitching me. So, if you want to make a character, a regular character, that doesn't have DLCs, and you would like him to be featured on tonight's episode, this 9/11. I have, bro. And nothing shows up, bro. It did this to me last year, man, in 16, man. It did this to me last year, bro, in 16, bro. Like, I bought packs in 16. I redownloaded them. And then they never showed up, bro. I don't know, man. Maybe Xbox hates me, man. And I'm giving them money, too. So, I tried everything, man. I even called them, and they said, yeah, you should have your packs or whatever. But I tell them it's not showing up. They said there's nothing they could do, bro. So, if you want to be booked, make sure you have a character that doesn't have DLCs, that doesn't have, you know, like DLCs in the movesets or DLCs in the entrance, and then you could be booked, bro. But I'm not gonna. But then you could be booked, man. And you do regular, you know, and you want a regular character that has like the normal moveset that's already in the entrance, pyros that's already in the game, then you could be booked, bro. Because this is the second year this happened to me, bro. And everything I could, I called them, my heart reset, I downloaded them over and over again, bro. This is the second year, bro, that happened to me, just like happened in 16, man. So if you want to get booked, don't have no DLCs, man. Only way I could book you, bro, for tonight's episode, or, you know, so if you want to get booked, just because Mr. said he's gonna make a custom that doesn't have DLC so he could get booked tonight, and he's going for a championship. I can't tell you what championship, but he's going for a championship. So, but if you want to get booked, Josh, if you want to go for a championship, just do that, man. Or you can make an appearance, bro. It doesn't matter. So, that's all you had. And we, championships that we have World Television Champion, a Women's Hardcore, Women's World Heavyweight, WKB World Heavyweight, WKB Tag Team, and we have the WKB Galaxy Champion, which is like the Intercontinental and US Champion combined, so we call it the Galaxy Champion. And we had WKB Hardcore on, And then we have our Money in the Bank championship, which is, you know, like Money in the Bank briefcase, but it's a championship. And then the Hardcore Champion is currently vacant because my character Brody still has it, but he calls it the Outlaw World Heavyweight Champion, which is the his custom version of the Hardcore. So if you win a championship in WKB, you don't have to use the one regular one, your own custom, if you decide to. And this, if you decide and you want a custom title, we'll make you a custom title if you want to get booked, man. Just make sure that, you know, no DLCs. Because I'm fighting with them, bro. I wasn't, like, yesterday, I was on the phone for, like, an hour and a half just to tell them I got DLCs. And they tell me at the end, oh, we can't do nothing about it. They, like, like, okay, you just took my money and just gave me the packs. And then, and now I can't use my own packs. And I spent a lot of money on it. Like, it's retarded. Now they want me, and since I can't download them, they want me to spend more money just to get them. I have to buy them all over again, which is retarded. But anyways, moving on to our tournament match. This is our tournament to determine the number one contender for the WKB Tag Team Championships, which are currently held by Tech Class. So we have the Undead Nightmare versus Big Money Tap Out. And our 9/11 special arena. You said you love eating your Jello. Oh, what type of Jello, man? I mean, if you make a custom, make sure he doesn't have DLCs, because I don't know, man. This is the second year that happened to me, bro. Oh, a cherry? Oh, that's good. I like cherry. I also like orange, too. Cherry or orange are the best ones. Oh, and make sure your overall is at a 90, man. If you do decide to make a regular custom without no DLCs, make sure it's on the 90. And then I could... And lime is... No, it's not too bad. It's alright. Lemon. Lemons. It's okay, too. The lemon flavor. Oh, strawberry. Oh, I didn't know there was a strawberry one. Oh, I gotta try that. Yeah, I only know the cherry, lime, the orange, or the lemon, bro. I didn't know there was strawberry, man. But yeah, if you want to get booked, man, just make sure, Mr. Hollywood, Mr. Rage, Mr. Seth, and Mr. Josh, if y'all want to get booked, just make sure you don't have no entrance. Because, once again, packs are, I already have. And then, glitch me or rob me on my packs. And then they tell me to go to the Xbox store and get them again. And when they already got them on my system and I can't re-download them. It's stupid. They want me to spend more money just to get the same packs I already got. And I can't even use them. Swear. The second year that happened to me. 18. And 18 comes when I get the deluxe edition. I'm getting packs. Alright, oh well, yeah, that's okay. Well, Josh, the show is gonna be two parts, man, so This is only the pre-show, man. This is like the pre-show matches and stuff. But I'm going to end the live stream. I'm going to come on like around 5:36, bro. So I can finish the second part. The second part is going to be the main event for matches, man. This tournament right here is pretty cool pre-show, man. And once we get to the final... the final of the tournament, that's when
answered in this match.
They've done well in the past, but you're right. Tonight may be a different story. Well, if you've never seen tag team match, get yourself absolute mayhem.
Okay, well that's fine.
Exactly what this is gonna be.
Whenever she leaves, bro, just make sure our stuff ready by then, so that way I could download them. That way I could get you in the match. Because at 8:30, no, at 9 o'clock, I gotta go to work. I work today. So I gotta leave. So I gotta go at like 8:30. Okay. Yeah, big clock, so two part. But here comes big money tap.
Big money, Mike, and unpredictable Luther winner.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, if I can't do it today, and you can't get it today, I'll just postpone it by tomorrow. Because I said the other D member not here yet. They're either at, I think they're at school, man, or so. It's just only us three right now, just me and Josh watching it. No, it's only us three right now, so usually there's more. Usually I have like people in the stream, but it's only us three. So Mr. Omega, if you don't have access to your Xbox, I might do it by tomorrow. That way y'all could make sure
this tag team matchup like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast.
Oh, y'all make sure y'all don't have no DLCs. Y'all make sure you're perfect. You know, you don't have no DLCs. Your friends doesn't have DLC, you know. Just and then so download them and then tomorrow we could do our first. Y'all can't, I'll just go on by tomorrow. Remember our like members and those aren't here yet. Yeah, they're at work, school, so oh yeah, Seth. Hope you're ready for a bad life. I hope you are ready for life, man. Cause my character Brody, bro. I tell you now, and you look at the last, and you look at the live streams that I've been doing lately. This whole week I've been live streaming, bro. And you look at the last streams, bro. Man, no joke, man.
Nobody controls the match like this.
You know, whenever. Chance to look at your stream, bro, and Brody, my character ain't no joke, man. Either way, if he wins, bro, we're gonna have a good match, bro. We are going to have a good match. We are going to have a four-star match. Winner draw. One, two, no, big money kicks out. Okay, let's miss a drop kick, but they'll go. Wait a minute, Mike, with this beautiful roundhouse kick. He's looking for the money maker. He's looking maker. The money maker. Oh, hey, noodle of the ring. One, two. No, his kick's out.
He's going. This could be it. To the ring.
Oh, here. And OKB, here. If we don't care if you a regular move. And you have it in the ring. Just say you got clothesline from the ring. And then you have it like a sister. We don't care, man. Care. Great move. Oh, tap out. Barely right there. And so, Moetes comes in with the chair. Just to make sure, thing that we care about is you're making sure your overall. Oh, beautiful uppercut. Uppercut by Montez to tap out. Kalo's now gets big money. Irish whip. There goes Montez though. For uppercut plus shoulder tackle. Shoulder block. Oh, what is Montez? No. Oh my. Tap out. Oh, beautiful. By Montez. Montez now. Oh, with a beautiful close. Oh, tap the Dragon Sleeper. Tiger one. Kicks out. Beautiful suplex or Tiger suplex. Either one. Never one. Beautiful 50. No, he misses the four. No, look at Kilo's double key. Half key. Half key by Kilo. Oh my god. Tap out. Oh, really getting up. Oh, for it. Throw some turn. Ball gets caught with the score drop. Kilo's now. The cover. One. Two. No, tap out. Big Money Mike. With that beautiful roundhouse kick. Oh, Montez is coming in. He's looking for the up once again. For uppercut, tap out though. He's looking for something. Montez getting Kalos as well. Tap out now. Throws into the corner. Oh, Montez saves. Gets tapped. Beautiful leg drop. Money though. Big one to Mike. Oh, with the Montez gets caught. Montez gets with the money. Money drop. One, two, kick out. One. Montez. Big Money Mike is looking for the money again.
Oh, look at the emotion. Not this.
Money maker once again. He's going for the cover.
One,
two. Montez kicks out. Oh my god. Tap out. Turns on. Kilos with the reversal. Kilos catches him. Oh, this could be it. Oh, beautiful quarter key. But there goes Big Money Mike though. Looking at Montez. Montez with a beautiful shoulder block. Montez with the kick to. Oh, Kilos with the kick to back. Montez with the chair shot. Another kick. Oh, he takes out the ref. Montez takes out the referee. Reversal by Montez. Beautiful scorpion dead drop. Once again, Big Money Mike with that beautiful roundhouse. Oh, inverted. Inverted power slam. Montez again with the uppercut. Caused that the underroll. Montez is feeling it. I might be looking for Rise of the Dead. If he hits Rise of the Dead. No, tap out with the reversal. Kilos now with half a pound. Half a pound by Kilos.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, tap out. And he saves his partner away from tap out. Tap out, though, with the reversal, though. Kilos gets caught with the Mikinoshi driver into a pin. One, two, kick out by Kilos. Oh, no, Moneymaker out of nowhere. Moneymaker out of nowhere by Big Money Mike. That could, what he win? That could be it. Looking for that springboard 450, but misses. Misses the 450. What is Big Money Mike though? With the no, it went for a DDT, but it gets reversed. There goes Kilos now. I mean, yeah, taking out Big Money, but Montez is right there. Oh no, now he's looking for Rise of the Dead. Now he's looking for Rise of the Dead. Beautiful moonsault. Beautiful Rise of the. That could be it.
He's measuring.
What is Montez doing? Oh, he's trying to save his partner. Beautiful deep. Bridge and suplex. One, two. Oh, Kilos kicks out. Oh my god. Oh no, another Rise of the Dead. This time on the chair. Oh my god, on the chair. Tap out now. Montez going at the tap out.
few superstars are
as dominant. Oh, Kidd Lust is going for the cover. One, two. Oh, and he might kicks out. Tap out, Big Money Mike are working together. Oh, they're going double pin. Double pin. One, two, three. Double. That's out right there by the Undead Nightmares. Oh, he's looking for the triple elbows. Big Money Mike is halfway across the ring. Beautiful elbow drop. Oh, STO. STO. Oh, tap out though, 5-8 with the shoulder block. Oh, what is tap out doing? What is Money Mike doing? Oh no, the flip power driver. Wait a minute, what is tap out doing though? Oh, the beautiful face buster. Suplex face buster. Oh my god, Big Money. Big Money tap out. They are feeling it. There goes tap out though. Throws him. Big Money Mike was trying to get him. Oh, what is he doing? Big Money Mike doing. Oh no, don't do it. Don't do it, Big Money Mike. Don't do it, Big Money Mike. This is the risk that they take just to get a number one contender shot for the tag team champions. Oh, Montez with the roll up pin. The referee sees it. One, two. No, tap out kicks out. Tap out barely kicks out of that pin. Dragon screw by tap out. 450. No, misses the 450 again. Tap out X. Beautiful job by Los Kilos. Montez though with the beautiful. Man, picks him up. Oh, beautiful suplex. I wish we're up into the corner again. Underworld. Thank kiss for me. Kilos is feeling it. Montez is feeling it. Kilos is busted open in this matchup. Oh, beautiful. Sweep the legs. And then Montez sweep the legs. Montez looks like he was going to do his finisher. Oh, wait a minute. Half a key out of nowhere. Half a key out of nowhere. Half a key. Oh, no. He's doing the submission. Kilos just standing there. Just standing there. One more to stab. No, doesn't give up. Oh, he Albert ropes him to the corner. Reversal. Oh, he catches him again with the flip power driver. I think Montez and Kilos are busted open. They are. Wait, tap out catches him with the dark matter into a cover. No, he doesn't go for the cover. But Montez over there catches Big Money Mike over there with the dead Mikinosha driver. One, two. Montez again kicks out. Oh my god. Kilos gets caught. Oh, Big Money Mike going for the pin. One, two. Montez again kicks out. Another face buster. Suplex face buster. Oh, he might be looking for the money. Money maker. Boom. One, two, three. No, double kick out once again. Double kick out once again. Oh my god. This is the green and splash. Oh, he's charging for Rise of the Dead once again. Another Rise of the Dead. Another Rise on the Dead. This time on top of tap out. Oh, beautiful leg drop. Double pin. One, two, three. Double kick out by Big Money. Tap out though. Oh no, he's looking for another Rise of the Dead. Another. No, wait. This time is different. Oh, this time is different. Boom. Oh my god. Beautiful maneuvers right there. Dark matter plus. Freaking like suplex, like package. Oh, he catches tap out with Rise of the Dead. Oh my god, that could be it. It's on time. Big Money Mike with the reverse recover. Oh, springboard elbow. No, Kilos. Oh, another Underworld. Underworld out of nowhere. Kilos is calling for it. No. Muay Thai for it. Another roundhouse kick. Another roundhouse kick. That could be it, but wait a minute. No. Tap out now. Tap Buster. The Tap Buster. The Tap Buster. Oh, now they're working together to take out Kilos. Look at that beautiful team maneuver. Irish Whip into a Hurricanrana. Beautiful double team move right there. Seth and Josh, I hope you are watching this. What we doing, WKB? This is what WKB all about. Bridge and suplex. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Money tap out just beat the Undead Nightmares with a beautiful bridge and suplex. Out of nowhere, Mr. Big Money Mike. I think that he pinned Los Muertes. Oh my god. Beautiful bridge and German suplex at the end. Look at this beautiful house kick though. Spinning roundhouse kick, but at the end it was a bridge and German suplex. Double kick out. So many finishers, so many. 1, 2, 3. No, it almost had him right there. But this at the end, there, German suplex into a pin. 1, 2, and 3. She rolled from the mirrors.
Here are your big money. Wow.
Win here in this
oh my god, big money tap out. They just pick up a huge victory over the Undead Nightmares.
On this tornado tag team match, and I think we can all agree that it was exactly as advertised. Dangerous.
What is what is going on, everybody? It's your boy right here, Monetario73. It's your boy right here, Monetario73. This is our 9/11 special tonight. We have a special guest, probably two special guests. If they appear tonight, that would be awesome. But if only one comes in, that is still going to be awesome, though. But let me get my other WKB original member in here. DX fan.
Marty in here.
All right. I forgot to put it on invite only. That's why.
Yeah.
Bro, let me do a recap of this tag team tournament to decide the number one contenders for the tag team champions. On ships against on tech class, we got the kids. JJ and Jay the Kid took on Little Boogie and Beast, and JJ and Jay the Kid had a hard one hell of a battle against Little Boogie and Beast, but they came up on top. Then we had Brian Andrews and Kofi Kingston take on William Dallas and Respect, and it was one hell of a battle. But at the end, it was Brian Andrews with his tag team partner, Kofi Kingston, that came out on top. Then we had one hell of a match against Los Kilos and Los Muertes taking on Big Money Tap Out, Big Money Mike and Mr. Tap Out. And you just tune in and y'all just seen the ending of that match. It was one hell of a match, but Big Money Tap Out won. So now we got JJ and Jaylee Kidd taking on Big Money Tap Out. Then we have Brian Andrews and Kofi Kingston taking on whoever wins this match between POS and Shit Demon and Austin Future with his tag team partner. Let's see who tag team partner is.
Yeah, I still need to make triple three.
And this is our WKB 9/11 special, so thank y'all for tuning in.
buckle up because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
And this is very unlikely, but if you are a 9/11 survivor, and you, ring the bell. I'm happy you survived that tragic event.
You know, that happened 16 years ago. 16 years ago on this day. You don't even know about 9/11. You go back and watch it, but it was pretty much in two plane crash and the
a very
twin. I like to call it
a tragic moment in America history.
Two plane crashes.
A lot of people died that day. So.
One plane crash hit the Twin Tower. I like to call them the Twin Towers.
And then the other one just YOLO'd into the other one.
And then the other one hit. I like to call them Twin Towers because they're pretty much like twins, and there were two towers.
Yeah, they are. One's like a little bit taller than the other.
Right.
That's about it.
Yeah. It's like JJ and Jaden the kid. So, I mean, good example. So, So the first plane hit, and then everybody thought this was like a movie. It was like, they didn't think this was real. Then the second plane hit moments later. Then people start realizing that this is real. So we got.
And if you were in the city of
New York
at this moment, and you were watching this, you know.
Yeah. Oh, we might have a special.
Very glad.
Special. Remember I told you that we had like 20 plus members, bro, and the WKB that wants to join next year. Well, one of them wants to join in right now. So he might make a special appearance, and he.
What's his name?
His name is Seth, S-E-T-H, bro, Seth. But me and him did battle, bro. We're both 1-1 in this company in two different companies, bro. Right before I left the company that originally joined and went to a different company, like different wrestling league. Me and him are both 1-1, so. We have to do one more match. I have to do one more match with him. Again, with Brody Steele. So, computer versus computer. So, me and him are still. So, but he wants to go for my hardcore championship. Which is okay because.
Well, while you're doing matches in single player, I'm just going to do some customizing and stuff.
Yeah, go ahead. Because today we have our 9/11 special. So, we got Austin in the future with this. Tag team partner, his mystery tag team partner that nobody knows of, versus the Shaders, Shaders, which are POS and Shit Demon. Yes.
The heavyweights.
Super heavyweights. Yep.
Yeah, the super heavyweight.
Oh my God! Look at this
sexual beast.
Austin has his cape on. We don't see this that much anymore. Austin brought his cape on the special occasion. Oh my God.
He's the king of DX. And the future of WKAB.
So I already told them the rules, bro. I was like, serious because I'm about to do Run Gun's Place. I said 90 over this, regular moving trend. Oh man, so. So, who did he use a phone call to? His, we're about to. Wait a minute. Tank is back. What?
Oh my God.
Tank is back.
No way.
He's here. Tank is here. He is not supposed to be here for like another light. Month or two because of his leg. He shattered his leg. It was a beast. Beast was the that shattered his leg.
Oh my
God. Tank is here. Tank is here. It's Austin the future. One hell of a phone call.
They better not lose.
Tank is here. My god, the tank as bad as injury, this leg injury. Let's see if it's 100% after all those weeks that he missed. Austin the Future made one hell of a phone call. Oh, you know who it is? Oh my god, here comes the super weights. Get it, super heavy weights. Shit demon and as the shitters.
I don't, your undefeated is gonna go down the toilet, you know what I mean?
Here comes the Romanian Warrior POS and the German Warrior, the Berlin Warrior, shitters. Here comes the dangerous aliens. Oh my god.
From this tornado tag
the
match.
Whole environment of this change. This whole place changed. The super heavyweights are claimed. They are making, they want to make a statement. Go, and they want to win it all. Like I said, single match POS defeated. A single match, P undefeated. He's like 5-0, 6-0. Like I said to everybody, this is a Extreme Rules Tornado Tag Team match. One fall, one pinfall to the victory. Win is back. Oh, Tank already going out there. Shit Demon with the big neck breaker. Austin the Future, dude. Jabs trying to get people on. Beautiful knee, but still on POS, still doesn't go down. Austin with the waterfall. POS headbutt. Oh my god. SDM holding gets not the right hand. But Austin with the Vince Gary though. POS with the SDM with the reversal now. The arm. Beautiful big boom. Austin with the. Now, beautiful. God, these teams are going back. Like I said, Tank, 100%. He may not. Austin, the Future, one hell of a phone call. Tank, that's a.
Yeah, what the.
Oh, Austin, the Future, so bad and not. Tank knocks out.
Like me.
Yeah. Tank, he knows, he knows to get a weapon to the visor, but it cuts him off. Oh no, Tank throws back Demon. He always
ring rust, so don't be surprised.
Tank is waiting, Demon. Oh, what a right hand. He lowers him, now he throws him right again. Oh, what a beautiful elbow. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's just his Austin Future in the corner with that hip attack. Austin the Future, OS. Oh, beautiful. That's Tank. What is Tank doing? Oh, the Tank Cutter. Full Tank Cutter. West Demon. My god, West and Co. Future Tank just OS to the outside. Nine turns. He's relaxing on the turnbuckle. Austin the Future. Tank are trying to take out people. Oh, Tank goes back inside. Now, S Demon goes back. Tank goes back inside, Demon cuts him off. This, he catches him with that beautiful super. Oh. Tank takes the Elizer Austin's in trouble. POS throws Austin body slam plus a big headbutt. Vicious headbutt. Oh my god. Oh, S Demon just throws Tank on him. Oh, look at this. OS is just trying to fight an Austin in the Future. Now, the POS are working together to take out Tank. Now they're going back inside to take out in the Future. Future with a beautiful drop toe hold. Oh, what's Austin in the Future? Oh no, what is eat the feed? Oh, Tank with a beautiful back suplex, barricade by S Demon. Oh my god. Austin defeats my ass demon. Oh, beautiful elbow. Tank.
Battling in this matchup.
Oh, POS is looking.
And he's headed. I can't. He saw that one coming.
Oh, catches ass demon with the tam. Oh my God. Could be in. One, two. This demon barely kicks out. Tank. Slam. Slammer. Tank slammer. The tank exploder. Wherever you want. No POS is also in the future with that beautiful switch shoulder power slam. Now S Demon though gets tanked with the, again with that beautiful release suplex. Oh my God, POS and S Demon are taking it. Who if they make it to the next round, who stopped them? Who is going to stop them? As they make Austin in the future with the Mickey no shooter, but there goes Tank now. Oh, he breaks it up. Tank broke it up. Oh, beautiful by Tank. Tank now. Oh, what is this? No, 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 no. The Terminator to to Austin the future by S Demon. The Terminator.
He needs to create some space for himself. He wants
he's going for the cover.
Hold up, Mo.
One, two, three. And kicks out. Look for a Tank. Beautiful Tank cutter. Beautiful Tank cutter to POS.
He's still down after that. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Austin in the future with the base bustle. Again with the Tank. Yes, what a just. Now, one, two. Demon kicks with the pedigree. Three. POS out. Austin. Tank has a Kindle set. S Demon with the Kindle. And he hits the pedigree. Just S Demon with the Austin face. A two put in. Two. Oh, S Demon. I think getting rocked with barely kicked out. Austin hit a grip to POS. No, no shoot driver. Once this though catches Tank when it choke. That could be it. That could be it.
Strike found nothing empty air that time.
Right, Austin. Oh, let's break it up. POS catches off breaker. Catching leg sweep. POS is setting up. A switch, shoulder block. Oh man, that's shoulder block. Shoulder cut. That could be it. S Demon catches Tank once again with that release. Beautiful suplex. Oh my. Catch. Oh, double stomp. S Demon setting up Austin. He'll hit him up. Oh no, Austin with the reversal. He's going for the pin. One. Two. No, he kicks out. I even count. A Terminator, middle of the ring.
Could this be it? I think
one,
so.
Two, three. No, Tank kicks out. Tank kicks out. Beautiful body slam by POS. Right, too awesome in the future. Now Tank though with the reversal. Tank catches him. Tank catches him with another Tank cutter. No. He gets caught. Oh man, Austin in the future. One, two, three. But look at S Demon over there with that beautiful underhook suplex. Tank and Austin in the future. They were going back and forth. They were, you know, back and forth again on shaders. POS and S Demon, Shit Demon. They were going at it back again, heavyweights, but at the end, the super heavyweights that came out on top. POS got busted open right there. Took the second two-handed chokeslam bomb. One, two, and then look at this over there. The on the hook, least suplex by S Demon at the end. Hold up, everybody. I just got a message from our friend. Gotta go, be back later. Okay.
Demon, Royce Baldwin, and the Cyborg
Okay. The Dangerous Alliance, the Shitters, POS, and Shit Demon picks up a huge victory.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
Moving on, and the tournament. Now we had the Kid Brother taking on Big Money Tap Out, Brian Andrews and Kofi Kingston taking on the Shitters. Let's move on. And like I said, the finals will be Wednesday. Two matches are going on to the finals. The finals will be postponed by later on tonight. But let's move on to our next match. The Kids taking on Big Money Tap Out. See, this is what WKB is all about. This is what it's all about. The brutal matches you have with your opponents. You bust each other open. You use weapons. You do anything necessary. Anything that you gotta do. Anything necessary that you gotta do to get a victory in WKAB. And you have to cheat. And you have to knock out the referee and cheat. I mean, that's what you gotta do to win. I mean, don't use. Okay. I seen it on Seth. I seen your text on the on Twitter. Yeah, Seth, I seen it, bro. You said don't use it. I was like, okay, I won't. I won't use it. I think that was your theme. Theme song, probably. But like I said, WKAB hardcore this.
Going tag team cup scheduled for one on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 467 pounds. Lumberboy Kid and Lumberboy JJ Kid.
I see the Kids.
Eliminator.
Go back.
Well, hopefully you have a cellar in your house at home because we have an F5 tornado.
Let's see if the Jade and the Kids could go back and reclaim once those bears, and that was the WWE Tag Team World Heavyweight Championships. AJ and Jade almost beat Tech Class for them, but at the end, it was Tech Class gained the titles. thing is, they have hard tests, have a hard battle. They had to get through Big Money tap out. They did beat the Undead Nightmares. Like I said, whoever wins, they have a hard test against the Shitters. And the finals. In the finals, the Shitters, POS, and up and coming rookies took out Tank and Austin the Future. Tank and Austin the Future, they were once part of DX. They were once part of DX faction, Generation X. They got Trey Beach and Shawn Michaels. Tank went solo for. But Austin in the Future called Tank, but at the end, it wasn't enough. I mean, it was a good one hell match, but at the end, it was done. It were.
Tornado tag match, and that means all four are legal at all times.
And they used to call the Tornado Tag Texas Tag Team.
Very, very painful. Hold. What's he gonna do?
Hey! And he fights out of it. He pulls. Playing classic offense here.
But he's the most dangerous.
Jesus.
Well, that's the tonight we move.
I've seen it a little more.
That stop might have only lasted a second. Gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt time.
Going on over here. Money 23. Everyone is booked on WKB. Don't have no DLCs. Unless you want to wait until 8. I'm gonna deluxe edition in my last year of buying DLCs. The last couple years, bought DLCs. Pulling me. And, you know, want to spend more money than that I already bought. In the beginning of the year, I spent my money, and then they try to hold. So,
best of them here.
When you pre-order something, you should have it. But in here now, that they hold 16. I pre-order 16, and they hold me again. This year, I pre-order it, and they hold again. And no, I didn't. I pre-order it, but I had time, so I got the red, and then I bought the packs. And the kid already tap out. He's going for the pin. One, two, already almost match, but he kicks out. Already beautiful dragon screw. Tap out, big money, big with a beautiful roundhouse kick.
Getting back to his base here. Reversal. Can he follow
it? What is the moneymaker? Three. No, J barely kicks out of the money maker. What is he doing? What is he doing? What is this? Oh, Tappinator.
Tremendous
action. Oh, one, two. He kicks out. He's going for the cover. Two. Kicks out. JJ kicks out. Now Jalen. Oh, Irish Whip in the corner. Slaps him. What is he doing? He's picking him up.
He gets out of trouble.
Oh, JJ. A beautiful roundhouse kick of his own. But tap out though with the beautiful double knees. Two. Oh, Money Mike kicks out. But look, they're getting pinned, but the referee doesn't see it. One, two. Jalen kicks out. JJ. Facing back and forth. Money Mike. I need to get up. Beautiful. JJ. Oh no, he's kid bottom. He's looking for the kid bottom. Catches him. Good bottom to Big Money Mike. That could be. He's going for the cover. One, two. Big Money Mike kicks out. Oh, Mr. Tapout is busted open. Mr.'s busted open once again. One. Two. Oh, Big Money Mike with that spinning roundhouse kick out of nowhere. Oh, with the reversal. Picks him up.
Oh, beautiful knee, but tap out is busted open. He was busted open earlier, but what is this? He's looking at what a pedigree.
This insane.
One, two. AJ kicks out. Oh my god. Tap out was looking for the tapinator, I think. JJ with the reversal. JJ catches tap out. Catches him. Beautiful swing and gut buster. But that beautiful hurricane run about. Oh, JJ breaks up the pin. Saves his arm. Beautiful. No, torture rack bomb. No, but he reverses it into a double hook. Oh. Oh, money. Money bag. Money bag.
And this has got to be it. It's it. It's over.
Big money. Big money. Tap out wins a huge three over. Oh, kids, brother. JJ and Jalen. Oh, my God. With the money bags out of nowhere. One, two, kick out. That beautiful roundhouse kick, though. But look at that beautiful maker right there. AA. One, two, and no, kicks out. But this beautiful tapinator, bam, right there. And then Big Money Mike went for the something, senton or something, but he, I don't know. One, two, kicks out. But at the end, it was the bags that put away, put JJ Kidd away. One for the cover. One, two, kick out by JJ. Here it is. Here's the bag right there, right on top of that top rope. JJ did get open. Tap out got busted open once again. But Big Money Mike goes for the cover. Referee. One, two, and three. Big Money tap wins.
Big Money Mike and the unpredictable Luther Winter.
Big Money tap out wins once again.
Tag team match that was. Few matches are as smash mouth as a tornado tag
beautiful
team match. And you know what?
Beautiful.
These guys look like enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
That's it, your tag team match. I hope you enjoyed it.
Big Money tap out beats the kid's brother. Beautiful. What up there? The kids needed to win that match. Jader's taking on Brian. So here we go. So yeah, if you ever want to join WKAB, this, you know, before 18 comes out, you know, or you want to make a special appearance or whatever, make sure you don't have DLCs. All right, Seth, you gotta do what you gotta do, bro. We'll be here. You know, when it gets to the finals, I'm gonna end it. Then I'm gonna come back and do part two, or do a couple more matches after we get to the finals of this tag team tournament. We'll have. Gonna have, you know, a little bit more matches that are on the pre-show. This is still the pre-show, not the main events. So yeah, you know, I really appreciate it. You know, we had Seth in here. He's a good friend. I like Seth. He's a cool dude. And he won five different championships and four companies in 3 months.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Here we go, guys.
Real talk right now. Age. Aaron from FAM. He texted me. He messaged me because I direct message. I was like, hello. I just wanted to say, keep up. I enjoy you wrestle. P.S. Please destroy that so-called. Please destroy that so-called god of FAM. 2TM. And he was like, my pleasure, going through some ODs on this one. Haha, thanks for being a fan. No, really, that's really cool. Was real nice.
BH,
Black Heron.
Tag team match. Get ready for absolute mayhem. It's exactly what this is going to be.
But we shitters, Pills and Shade Demon taking on Kofi Kingston Andrews.
I like to remind you that this matchup is courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole, you've got 2K Sports.
Somebody wrote that script for me. Much drama surrounding this tournament team match.
What is going on? It's your boy right here, Monetary All-3. I'd like to say thank you for tuning in to this new special. You know, it's hard. You know, it's really hard. You know.
No.
gonna watch my, this is, no, but I would like to get back, but it's not an 11 special, you know, because it's big.
Here we go, and this is gonna be
it's okay
for these two.
Yeah,
for
don't watch it, bro.
In NATO style tag match. Yeah, and when these superstars combine their they're twice as lethal.
This thing up.
But yeah, this is our 9/11 that happened attack September 11th, 1. 16 year old tag team tournament to the number one contender. Though it could be tag team championships. We already got end of point to tap out. Let's see who they're gonna see. The Kofi Kingstars or the Shitters. S and POS. And like I said, we're gonna win more matches before I
wonder how much punishment.
And then
Dan. He's on the defensive here. To create some space and find a way to
for somebody POS too, Brian. Kofi Kingston gets caught for Dark Matter. Oh, good right hand by POS. Kofi gets up. No, with the reversal.
He's starting to stumble here. And it's all about how he responds and potentially
rebounds.
Yo, as
no, Burnett, the, like the current World Cup champion. Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, I just have
beautiful sweetness.
The best of this guy here tonight.
Uh-oh, he's looking for the punishment. What a beautiful. He realized that his partner wasn't.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Some up. Oh, beautiful scorpion that drop. Oh, as Damon puts tosses him down.
Textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Piss off instead. Turns him over. Oh, beautiful release suplex.
We know what this is.
Oh, he's looking for the no, he reverses the Terminator. The Terminator.
Kofi is
setting him.
Get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all
he gets
the
POS. Irish rips him.
Look at the eyes.
Uh-oh. Looking for that. Oh, beautiful. Punch. Oh, again. What a drop kick. Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful stomps. Stomps to the legs. No, Brian Andrews, the Punisher. Oh, misses the. Kofi does the on boom drop. With the trouble paradise. No. Barely misses. With the trouble paradise to end. He always gets up. He always with the reversal. Oh, roll up. One. Two. West kicks out. He kicks out. S Demon. Kofi's all over S Demon. The Punisher though. Brian Andrews with the punishment. Punishment middle of the ring. Going for the cover. One. Two. He kicks out. Wait a minute. Kofi's busted open. He might be busted open or S Demon might be busted open. One of them. One of them busted open. What a slap. No, the Punisher with the reversal. Headlock. POS shows him off.
That's right. That was humiliation. This might be it.
POS with the two-handed chokeslam bomb. He realizes his partner's in trouble. He gets the sledgehammer. Sledgehammer away from Kofi. Irish rips him to the corner. Kofi with a beautiful punch. Now, S Demon throws the Punisher. No, Punisher with the. Oh, he went for the. Lilla, he was sending him up. Another Dark Matter. Beautiful SOS.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Think he's got it.
One, two, three. No, POS barely could. The SOS. Oh, he's him. What is this? What is this? Oh, beautiful. Making Osher drive. S Demon's going for the cover. What is this? He catches him. Oh my god, POS catches Kofi with that right hand.
He's still down after
that. One, two, three. That's it. He caught Kofi Kingston with that beautiful hand. Knockout punch. Oh my god. It looked like he was about to kick out, but POS and S-Demon picks up a huge victory. They pick up a huge victory over Bryan as the Punisher, the current World Television Champion, and Kofi Kingston. I don't think. And then they're not going to show the right hand, but he caught him in midair with that right hand knockout punch. Wow. And now we have our finals. Now we know who are in the final. We have Big Money Tap Out Shitters. So Big Money Tap Out, they had Nightmares, then they beat the Kids. Shitters beat Austin in the Future, and then they Bryan Andrews and Kofi Kingston. We have our final match. But we are going to save that until part 2. So, but as of right now, we have a special match. He is currently making his solo debut in WKAB. Which is going to be Cameron Bash. Cameron Bash. Hold up, everybody. I just want to see one thing. Right before we start this, I just want to see something real quick. I just want to see if they have something. Okay. You could. I just want to say something real quick. Yeah, the loading screen always sings. I wonder if they have a fam title. FAM or Heavyweight Championship. Since they do have FAM Superstars. They have a FAM or Heavyweight Championship. Oh, they do. Okay. So that match against Bash is going to be postponed. But we have, this is probably going to be our final match of the evening. So we have
the Warrior Princess,
have Kelly taking on Alicia Gutierrez. And this is going to be for the Women's Hardcore Championship. But anyway, so you want to join in, you could join.
You're not going to want to miss our commentary. We have one of our breakout JP. Talents in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
But we have Alicia Gutierrez. I know a lot of people don't like her. You know, she's a pain. What up, everybody? Like I said, this is our last match of the evening for the stream until I do part two, which probably get you like a 6:30, 7 o'clock. That gives me like an hour. If I do it at 6:30, that gives me like an 6:45, you know, 6:45, 7 o'clock, that gets me like an hour and like 10 minutes or so to do our main event matches.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Women's Hardcore Championship.
Hello? Oh, okay, well anyways. Here comes Miss Alicia Gutierrez. I don't know what she's wearing. This is the second attire I chose, so... Thank you.
And introducing from Columbia, Carolina, is the with hardcore, the Warrior Princess, Kat Wallace.
As we get ready for this match, to remind everyone that you can follow
here comes
the
with war, World Heavyweight Champ, is defending her against Alicia Gutierrez.
Looking for great match.
It'll be the last match of the evening. Wins. Like I said, Kelly has a draw since like a month ago. So, time for her to her title. But no other better way to defend it. This 9/11 special against the Gutierrez. I don't say nothing. But because I can say nothing. Because I can't try nothing. But yeah. Said, like I said,
there's the bell. Here we go. We're all along for the run, but make no mistake, we're to have a winner.
And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get blowing.
It's on, people.
And you know that this is just another in the WWE.
Always.
As the action
this is a false count anywhere match. Alicia already getting Kelly Long with the beautiful impaled team. Our conqueror.
Feeling about her, Michael. She might have what it to take down the. We outside.
Oster leaves even the hardiest. Speed for Brad.
You're not kidding. He made well a couple of. Oh man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell after that.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about
Alicia's
me?
All over Kelly. And the young champ. What is she doing? They're in the barricade. Oh, what a man! Another what right. Three right.
She goes for the face.
She's starting to take a. She's in there with some stiff competition.
Beautiful.
These divas have given us an incredibly even match contest.
Oh, with the truth and cleanse.
Is favored when you step out ropes, King.
In the end, like I said, this is a false match.
That's willing to lose anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequence. He has the advantage.
Oh, Alicia throws Kelly with the reversal. Nice. Alicia with the reversal. Kelly now. Taking it to Alicia, no, beautiful reversal back up, back elbow. Kelly jawbreaker. Kelly into the barricade. Alicia saw it come. Beautiful. Oh, what a low blow. Kick to the boom. Oh, we can run the bar. Alicia Gutierrez. Alicia Gutierrez.
She's time getting back to her feet.
I think she's trying to
oh, beautiful. What that was. I was.
It might be a while before she finds her foot.
She's running. What is she doing? Going to the crowd. Taking a breather in the crowd.
Displaying wide of offense here.
Tosses
anything
right hand.
Can happen.
Back
usually
in.
Does.
The headbutt.
Careers come to an abrupt end. Out of the ring.
Well, Alicia gets here as the so challenger dangerous. To the champion. I'm gonna lie. A fight. Another right hand. Another right headbutt.
This is getting tough.
Oh, Kelly grabs her. She picks her up with the. Oh, Kelly with the right.
Talk about
another right. No, misses that time. And beautiful up Alicia. Gutierrez. Kelly with the right. Another right. Oh, Kelly with. No, Kelly gets caught with the forearm. Alicia gets caught with the forearm. Beautiful uppercut by the champ.
She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Another one. No. Kelly with the beautiful uppercut. Alicia with the beautiful head scissors.
The right
Corona. Oh, she's got in. Oh my God, that's in. Can we have a new champion? Can we have a new champion? No. That's called beautiful by the champ. Oh, Kelly setting her up. Be over. This could be all beautiful. Final cut. One, two, three. That is all for. Oh man, at least you get to your wrist. One, two, and three. Bam, right there. One, two, three. She wrote. Alicia Gutierrez.
Here's your winner and still wins. Champ the Warrior Princess, Kelly.
It's going to away from Kelly. Ooh, but thank you for tuning in part one. Get off. I'll be back on like at 7 o'clock to do part two. Alicia is getting medical attention. Call it still hardcore, you know, solid steel concrete right there. You know what I'm saying? But let me check something. Let me check Alicia's stats. Cause I think whoever made her didn't put her stats up good enough. Yep. Whoever made her didn't make her. Didn't do her stats. Didn't her personality or nothing. Yeah, they didn't do nothing. No wonder she was losing. No wonder she's losing. She's been losing lately. There she is. Now she's completely fixed. Now, let's see. Alright, so now she's going to have a rematch with Kelly for the Women's Hardcore Championship. Once again, we're going to have a rematch because I knew something was off when she wasn't. Because she got hit with one fin and that was it. But usually it takes more than one fin when you're playing on Legend. So I knew something was off. So we are going to do a rematch because the GM says so. And this will be the last match, like I said. Like, I don't want to redo it, but I have to redo it because the GM says so, and she cashes in her rematch clause. But this time, it's going to be in a... Extreme Rules match.
Gutierrez. The Warrior Princess, Kelly Wallace.
She's in her rematch clause.
We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
So it's a extreme rules match.
In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
That's why the referee and nothing and it doesn't glitch or nothing, so. She comes out with a beautiful no, the Harry Carano.
Yeah, this is a market with a lot of pride and professional reputation.
Oh, she's sharp. Oh, look at this cool version of shooter. Kelly tosses her off. Kelly with the kick. Her up. Oh, Alicia with the reversal.
Champion for a moment. The going here.
Alicia with the little.
That's a proud in Michael for
Kelly
sure.
With the oh, good thing, Kelly. Ending. Oh, wow, corkscrew, moonsault. What's up?
Big old target on. Now we'll do enough to hold on to that.
Oh, Kelly with the girl. The girl. Alicia.
That one.
What a cutter. Hit by Kelly. Oh, Alicia, one drag reverse.
Oh,
sir.
And these women are each thus far.
Bro, what is she doing? Again, going from that leg. Oh my god. We're coming from the leg. They should pick Kelly. No, Kelly personal. Beautiful shoulder block. Picks her up. With the beautiful nice drop.
Look at the look in her eyes.
Yes, sir. No, Carousel. Oh, Kelly now with the Chris effects.
She has plenty of
Kelly with the beautiful arm drag, head top. Alicia now with the beautiful It was effect. Beautiful. Oh, breaker. Kelly catches. Kelly catches the final cut. One, two. Alicia killed a bit. Kelly doesn't believe. Kelly's going on. Takes her. Alicia hits her with the float over. T.
No, she's in the boot.
Catches her. Over Shrub. Alicia stumps. Stumped. With another eye. Again, I look for her with the Rano. Oh, fast. Kelly with the right hand reverse. Oh, once again. Alicia is caught with the consequences. To Alicia kicks.
No, you're not gonna beat her.
She kicks out of it. Kelly stomps. Kelly's looking for the final cuts again. One cut, middle of the ring. One, two, three. That is all she wrote. That is all she wrote. Kelly picks up a huge victory. Back to back victory. Against Alicia, good. So Alicia has to go back to the back of the line. Back of the line once again. Got some breaking news in the back. Beast and Little Boogie, you know, they had one hell of a match, and but they came up short to the Kids Brothers. Beast told Little Boogie that, you know, he was gonna go, and Little Boogie said okay. But then Kelly picks up a huge victory. But Beast, you know, is making his way down, to the audience, you know, signing autographs or whatever. And so was Little Boogie. But once again, we got some breaking news. Oh, man. Once again, the second week in a row, two times in the same week. Little Boogie is found unconscious once again in the back in the locker room. This is the second week that happened to Little Boogie. He's unconscious. Let's see it one more time. Look at that. Who did it? This is the second time now. Someone is attacking Little Boogie. Two times in the same week. Or two times. Oh my god. This is the second week. Two times now. Second week in a row, someone attacked Little Boogie backstage. Oh my god. But anyways, everybody, I'm gonna end it here. This is almost 6 o'clock, so I'm going to end it here, but thank you, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. Until next time, if you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs. I will come back with part 2 later on, probably like 7 o'clock, 7:10, 7:15, the latest. So 15 after 7, I will probably come back on so we can finish. We could do our couple of main event matches right before I have to go to work. And then we will finish the tournament, which is going to be POS and Shit Demon taking on Big Money Tap Out. And this is going to be signed.
on its own match. But thank you for tuning in. Like I said, if you did enjoy the video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Until next time, everybody, peace. Peace.